She's really having fun. I'm glad I didn't blow it up too much. Maybe I should take one and just blow it up a little bit less. Oh, no.
Balloon will shoot into her head, neither one of them hurts her.
Yeah, there's hardly any pressure in that, so. What's it gonna do?
Many doctors and many women
just in case it does pop or she tears the heart out at all.
Now we're watching close.
They always used to think that cardiovascular disease was something that men suffered from. Now women between the ages of 35...